what? We were going to do this show, and we all said at the beginning, it's kind of scary, and all we want to do is find that one moment, that one gem, that one star from a place we've never looked before in America's Got Talent, and you know what? This is the moment. You're the star. That was amazing.
Wow. Piers.
Are you sure you're not 30?
Yeah.
You're not just very small, right? You are 10 years old. 10 years old.
Exactly.
That is, I'm going to tell you, that is one of the most extraordinary performances I've ever seen on America's Got Talent. You've got it all. You've got the whole thing. You've got a lovely smile, beautiful dress, and then you start to sing, and everyone in this audience probably felt the way that I did. We all felt goosebumps. That moment when you think, I know what's going to happen here. We're going to wake up tomorrow, and America is going to be going crazy for a little girl who just sang like an angel. Absolutely incredible performance.
Sharon.
Jackie, when you first started to sing, I thought, is this for real? I can't believe that from this tiny body, this huge, mature voice that you have. It is absolutely amazing. I can't believe it. And I've never seen anything like it. And
how do you feel, Jackie?
I feel so amazed and so happy that I feel like I'm just about to burst in tears.
Oh. But tears of happiness. It's such a delight for us that you run the show tonight. Thank you for being here.
America's Got Talent, Tuesdays and Wednesdays. For more, visit nbc.com/America's Got Talent.
We were going to do this show, and we all said at the beginning, it's kind of scary, and all we want to do is find that one moment, that one gem, that one star from a place. We've never looked before in America's Got Talent, and you know what? This is the moment. You're the star. That was amazing.
Wow. Piers.
Are you sure you're not 30?
Yeah.
You're not just very small, right? You are 10 years old. 10 years old.
Exactly.
That is, I'm going to tell you, that is one of the most extraordinary performances I've ever seen on America's Got Talent. You've got it all. You've got the whole thing. You've got a lovely smile.